under the imposing images of past Olympian girlers, the British champion goes for gold.